Hi guys, this is Jack Gaming here. I'm with my friend Dark Gangster 6.0. So we were playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, and I just realized this is one of the most hilarious things ever. We're trying, because we keep on getting bored with this training thing, we're trying to push each other off the map with the Force. So let's just do this gameplay. Luke. Oh, jeez. Elijah, Darth Vader has Force Choke. That means I'll have to stand really close to the map, and I'm not doing that. Okay. Put it down here. Yeah. Okay, so this is one of the most funny things I've ever done in Star Wars, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just going to force push.
I don't know why we couldn't do this first.
And it even sends Darth Vader flying, considering the guy's made metal.
75%
And then, like, 25% human. Even though most of it's burnt and charred. Ugly. Darth Vader has lost all his former Anakin glory. Elijah, what missions are it where you can play the Old Republic? The Republic.
None.
Oh, it's multiplayer. Yeah. Tag Nabbit.
No!
Look at Darth Vader, just flying.
Oh, I actually hit the bottom, so there is a bottom. Oh, yeah. Goodness, there is a bottom to that.
Yeah, why didn't they add the bottom in Force Awakens though? Nobody knows. Oh, Darth Maul again.
Hey, he's the only one.
Okay, I'm gonna do Yoda then.
No, don't kill yourself.
No, I won't instantly die. Just that. Yeah. I jump higher when I use the Force in midair. Look. Oh. Okay, R.I.P. Luke Skywalker!
Don't kill yourself, I was having so much fun.
I'm gonna have Yoda. Fell out of combat! Rey doesn't have any Force skills, even though she does in Force Awakens. Not Rogue One! Dagnabbit!
Last Jedi.
She doesn't use proper Force attacks, so I'm gonna use Midget Yoda! Yay! Midget Yoda!
Midget boy!
Oh, midget boy! Yeah, Luke Skywalker is defeated. Luke Skywalker killed himself. He's not okay, Elijah.
Where are you?
Yeah.
There you are. Come on,
Elijah. I know you're directly behind me. You have to get to the edge of the map first.
Yeah. No.
We have to get to the edge of the map.
I'm on the edge.
No, you're not.
Come on, Amari. You're not on the edge.
Whoa, Yoda's force push is pretty powerful, bro.
No!
Did I still hit you?
You pushed me out of the air. Where are
That's
you?
How strong Yoda is. No, Yoda, no! No!
Yes!
Yoda, no! If you're wondering, my friend is an expert at this game, so yeah. He's been playing this game longer than me, so do not start saying, oh, Murray, you're terrible. Jeez, Mari, you're doing terrible.
You mean Jacko Gaming?
No, Mari, because what's the point?
No,
Mari, you're doing absolutely terrible, I know. People, please don't cuss me about it. I'm trying to do my best. I'm a noob at this game.
Well, he's better than me at Star Wars Battlefront 1.
Yeah, that is true. That is very true.
Not for much longer, young puddle.
No!
Oh my gosh, I did not see that.
That was brutal.
I did not see that.
The way it just sent you flying as well was like, I didn't even. Yoda's force push is so overpowered. It just sends you flying, like, bro. Whoa, Yoda's overpowered. I love Yoda. Well, in Force tactics, it is lightsaber combat is terrible. I choose Luke over him. Look at his lightsaber. Like, yeah, Yoda's using a lightsaber. Everybody do! No, Yoda! Move! Oh my gosh.
I can never find my way around.
RIP, young Padawan, you're gonna die.
Yip, yip, hooray!
okay. The
this time you will.
You're this tiny. But
no, wrong way. Ah, missed. No.
You want to try that again?
No, sorry, master. No, no, I was just about to do it.
I keep on hitting you!
Yes, because it's so overpowered!
Come on then.
Oh, miss. Oh, sorry!
What? Elijah! No!
Sorry,
no,
forgot.
You little cheat! No!
I forgot.
Right then, where are you then?
Here.
Oh, okay. Come on, come back here, you coward! You are weak in the force!
No!
No, Luna, no! Yes. Oh. Come on, Elijah! Elijah!
No! Half you, I still survive.
Elijah, seriously?
Hey, I'm supposed to do that. It's part of my job.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is?
No, it's not. Elijah, he doesn't even make that noise. Darth Maul doesn't wear a mask. It's Vader.
You don't know that, actually.
Darth Maul got split in half by Obi-Wan, but by law, he's still alive.
No, he's still alive. He got his thingy split up.
Yeah. Now, how is he gonna go pee pee now?
Maybe.
No, Elijah, you just hit me the wrong way.
No, so did you.
You're to run.
Never run from the dark side. All I want to do is have a cup of tea with you. Is that too hard to ask for?
Yes. You're dark side member. I'm right side.
Thank you. You don't.
Yoda, no.
No! Oh, did it my work?
No!
Oh!
Pure luck. What is that? Elijah, you little cheat!
Hey, I've got. You can use. I did just mid it. All I did was try and
what?
Kill you. What? Oh, this is so funny.
Yeah. And it's going to be more funny when I wreck you.
No, you're not. No one's on farting.
No, not me. And Elijah, you're being mean to a teeny old man, 900-year-old man.
900.
I don't care, he's 900. To me, he's 900.
Oh, yeah, he's still 900 because he hasn't.
He died on his birthday.
Yes. Very sad way to die, if you ask me. Come on! Come on, I have a good old day, you know. Actually, that's a bad idea. Come on! Oh, good miss. No!
Ooh. Okay, now Darth Maul's saying really creepy dialogue.
Oh, thank you! Ooh, he doesn't.
What is this? I'm hitting you with a
force! How did I do that? You just literally fell over the edge like, bah!
I hit you with the force! This game is so unfair sometimes!
We did it both at the same time, but I was...
This game is rigged! What is this? Okay, guys, if you're wondering, I'm not being a noob. I'm just saying, this game is totally rigged.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, by right, Yoda should be absolutely destroying this guy. Okay, do you want to play team battle after this?
No. Oh. Oh, he was there. All the towers have been trying to destroy the TIE fighters, and all you came up long, you midget man. No! No! You, that is so mean.
I know. Yoda's meant to be mean to the people of the dark side.
No, he isn't. He's supposed to make friends with them.
No, it's a job.
What was that to?
Make an epic entrance!
Ah, yeah! Oh man!
I'm trolling.
Ouch. Okay, I'll make an epic entrance. Yeah! Ouch. You know Caden?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's gonna come to our Taekwondo today. He does it with Master Kim.
Who's gonna do it?
Caden.
Caden? Who is he?
Yay!
Raja! Raja, let me get up!
Yes! Ah!
play with this guy while we win.
You know, he is very strange sometimes. I just can't describe him. Like, he just tries to kill himself. You know that? You know, right? Yes, he just tries to kill himself. I don't know what's going with him. You know? Hello? Are you listening to me? He just tries to kill himself, you know? So it's my mother! Oh! I really don't know about him, you know? Really don't know.
Yes?
Like, we have to kill each other now.
Yeah, Elijah, you're gonna kill me. I'm not dumb.
Yes. This is the battle for...
Yes.
But Elijah is not listening.
Oh, it's you who's not listening.
You're talking. Okay, then, Elijah, let me kill you.
Okay. Now. I won.